I'm Derek Atade, and welcome to the Blind Squirrel Channel. Got the boat all ready to go, and I'm out here on Lake Berryessa. The water level is 27 feet below the glory hole. Back on the water, let's go.
So there's fish all over the finder here in the marina. I've already seen at least three fish jump. Water temp's 51.
With speed spoons, just kind of start out here in the cove and then go out towards the dam, and been lucky a lot of times.
Here on my setup on the right, I got lead core set up, and that's straight back. It's not on the downrigger. I got two colors out, and then over here on the left, I've got downrigger set at 50 foam, covering 55 feet, and then I got one.
Well, you can see the glory hole back there. It's about 1 o'clock in the frame, and it's a long way from the top. It's gonna take a lot more rain.
Hours, it's 10:30 and no bites yet.
I was mooching with some tube jigs with a little piece of herring on there. I'll show that a little later, but nothing. And then I decided to move out and scout some more, and found some more bait out here.
Okay, we're gonna set up some mooch. I've got some salt cured herring here and little strips, maybe quarter inch, but they call this dead sticking, but I call it mooching. Yeah, the wind's picked up out there. I can't really mooch because I'm getting blown all over the place, and I trolled like hell. Fish are really biting. I think some guys caught some bass out here, but it's a little early yet for the trout and mooching on the kings. Anyways, had fun. It was a good old time.